Hi, I'm Arthur Haynes with WBRP, the West Bloomington Revitalization Project. I'm honored to partner with Keller Williams Realty on Red Day this year, May 11th.
My name is Ryan Heron, and I'm the director of the Tool Library and board member of the West Bloomington Revitalization Project.
Driven by the voice of the residents,
the West Bloomington Revitalization Project leads impactful collaborative projects within our neighborhood that empower residents so that they can enjoy a better quality of life.
We pride ourselves on making sure residents have options that are affordable, accessible, and safe in terms of housing, reliable access to food, transportation, and healthcare, and we also promote home ownership through our West Bloomington Housing Collaborative collaboration with Mid-Central Community Action and Habitat for Humanity.
Red Day will impact the neighborhood here on the west side by helping us get our new building ready to introduce ourselves to the public, to continue to provide these services like the Tool Library, our brand new co-op, and our Veggie Oasis and home restoration programs. By having a permanent place on the west side, we hope that we can come together to do this impactful project and spread what we're doing even farther.
As you may or may not know, WBRP is currently moving to a new location. So the news of partnering with Keller Williams on Red Day couldn't have come at a better time. I think this collaboration will help us with that transition and also help us with a lot of the things that we do in the community. I think this will be a great thing for both organizations.
Every year on the second Thursday of May, Keller Williams offices around the U.S. close in observation of Mo Anderson's birthday.
We take that time out from work to give back and participate in the community.
This year, Keller Williams has decided to partner with West Bloomington Revitalization Project, or the WBRP, for our Keller Williams Red Day.
Red Day means giving back to the community where we live, the community that invests in us, so that we can invest back in them.
And it's really important to me to give where I live, because that's where I live, that's where I work, those are my community and my neighbors.
Red Day to me means that I'm giving back to my community that I love, the community that I spend every day in and that I work in.
So we hope that you'll join us for Keller Williams Red Day in our efforts to renew, energize, and donate. For more information, visit our Facebook page below. Thank you.